to battle.
Oh, I didn't get the spin damage. That didn't really take much. The Riven was playing super aggressive, man. And I knew my junglers are bot side, so I just like played for the game. Oh, that's popping off. Was Riven mid? Huh. Oh, well, she's just screwed now. Okay, that all that CS was just so tragic. Orianna has 3 kills. Into battle. Pretty sure I just wait for my ulti. And then I kill the Riven.
Tryndamere.
Damn, I was hitting 6 off the next minion, too. Do this. Hey, Battle Dancer, thanks for prime for 4 months, dude. I appreciate it. Bot lane is a little bit behind. I'm pretty far behind. But I know I can kill the Riven as soon as I get just a little bit more damage. That's the nice thing about taking Ghost in this matchup. You lose out on your early aggression, especially if the Riven takes Ignite herself. But you get the ability to all in her later on. Hey, the juggler, thanks for a sub, man. I appreciate it.
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, that's her ignite flash. Yeah, so that's the power of Ghost Flash, essentially. Like, if you find her that she doesn't extend her Q at any point, or if she does something stupid like not build early CDR, you can just punish her. Did some good damage, huh?
Follow my blade.
A dragon, pretty good. Well, they got rift. I'm dead. Him.
Shut down. Turret has been destroyed.
Into battle.
An enemy has been slain.
This'll be a slaughter.
An ally has been slain.
As you wish.
Enemy double kill.
I got my red buff one way or another, right, chat? Holy shit. The fucking damage. So he activated his electrocute with W and his protobelt. He'd even have to hit his Q. And just fucking died. That's good double cast. Dude, my minion was definitely in front. He went in too early. Get back and pick up Shyvana. It's an AD Shyvana too, so it's actually pretty good. Oh shit. I didn't see he got his 40% CDR, that's my bad. I should have flashed on him earlier. Like, I should flash first instead of spin there, I think. My team spot him, so I'll just go over top. How do you miss a Shyvana E?
Ally has been slain.
Death Slash. I think I go PD. PD would help with the Riven Burst. And help me stick onto the Riven and the Shyvana. I'm getting pretty fed. I got 2 levels on the Riven. He's been roaming a lot.
As you wish. Soon all will join me.
Famnetzer. Nightmare. I can get a good ghost play potentially. In before Jordan. Thank you for the sub, man. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Good God. He did 1400 damage in literally a tenth of a second. The fucking Deathcap Cho'Gath. At least he doesn't have R for the thing. Although, honestly, he probably steals it just Q. Okay, I'll just push out topside. Lifesteal? I have lifesteal with my bloodline. Use your sums? No, it's not a good idea. I'd rather save the sums for a next Baron fight. Because I'm really useless in a fight without my sums, so I'd rather save it. See if their red's up. I think I have their red. Rogath is in there, I think. Either that or Shyvana. Send. Oh man, that's how it went in.